Butterbuck still on the ice. And he sends it on to the stick of Matt Barzal. Barzal inside out. He scores! A little magic from Matt Barzal. City. Coming home
again. Lockwood has been playing it exceptionally well for the Devils.
Here's Barzal with speed. Lees along for the ride. Barzal scores! Nora running on fumes. Gave it away. Barzal to the backhand. Scores! Matt Barzal capitalizes off the turnover, and the Islanders have taken the lead. This puck. Barzal going to the net. Lee got it there. They score! Joseph the only one back. Barzal one-on-one. Inside out. Gets by and scores! A spectacular goal from Matt Barzal! Nelson Eberle Lee as Barzal. He scores! Varlamov for Letty. Nice pass for Barzal. Burst of speed into the zone with Eberle. Barzal shoots. Scores! One with Eberle. Barzal has Eberle. Got it there. Eberle scores! He faked the pass, he went upstairs, and it's a 4-2 lead for New York. So look, hangs onto it. Barzal to the front of the net, he scores! It's a flex pass, Tristan Jarry, and it's a 2-0 lead. And Eberle, Matt Barzal trying to catch up to this one. Gets there, pokes it, working on wrist alignment. Got through, Barzal between his legs!
Do they get more money if there's any three?
Here's Bellows. Barzal back to Kiefer. Bellows scores! They pass Letang. Scores! Well, Matt Barzal gets the Islanders on the board.
Really in the area, but couldn't quite handle it.
Here's Barzal to the outside, cuts to the front again. Rebound score! Anthony Beauville away from Aston Reese. Barzal to the net. Tip scores! It is Matt Barzal. Now it's Barzal to pick it up from deep in his own end. Blows past Tom Wilson, now working on Chara. Barzal cuts in. Scores! Another beauty from Matt Barzal! Bags and shoots, save made. Eberle back in front. Barzal scores! Tonight, another incredible goal from Matt Barzal. Here's Matt Barzal with Jordan Eberle driving. Barzal, Eberle scores! The Islanders come right back, and it's 6-3. Back to Barzal. Barzal across for Mayfield. Mayfield angles it, trying to get it to the front. It popped out there! He scores! Matt Barzal with a hat trick. And on opening night, he connects. Beauvillier keeps it alive. Here's Barzal. Barzal. Beauvillier scores! Barzal. Stick handling and shoots it in. The Eberle staying with him. And Barzal sneaks in to take the puck. Barzal for Andy Green. His shot scores! Got it. Mayfield, the nifty little pass for Barzal, who has enough time to rush the puck up the ice. Eberle takes a look. One timer. They score! For the Rangers, pressured by Zajac, Barzal able to pull it out, throws it over, Ryan Pollock steps in, he scores! Ryan Pollock, what a time for his first of the season! Skates, then in front they score! Barzal sets up Travis Zajac! The goal line, Buchnevich tried to feed one across. It was Mayfield who altered it. Barzal comes out of the box, has time and an empty net, and he scores! Love up to be the only way that Letty would know. Here is Barzal on a breakaway! Matt Barzal in on Georgiev, scores! Matt Barzal, and it's 2-0 Islanders! Komarov created the turnover. Barzal and Eberle up ahead, 2-on-2. They crisscross, Eberle in alone, he scores! Even the numbers as McLeod leaves it off for Siegenthaler, and there's Leo Komarov on the takeaway. 2-on-1 developing. Barzal with Eberle. Barzal in, waits, shoots, scores! Pullock back across Barzal. He scores! Ryan Pulock sets up Matt Barzal, and the Islanders have tied it for the second time.
Pulock goes wide off a stick off Corrali. He ricochets in for Barzal. He has room. Hellebrand! Puck spins off that hit. Tries to walk in and beat it a bit. A penalty will follow. A chance in front. They score! To it, Matt Barzal. Up top, it's Mayfield. Looking for a lane, denied by Coyle. They score! Matt Barzal! Right on the spot! And the Islanders have a 2-1 lead! They hinge in, Barzal with a shot. He scores! He does it again! Matt Barzal is on a run! It's a power play goal, and the Islanders have tied it.
And the lead pass for Barzal. Moving in, he shoots and scores! 1-0 Islanders, Mathew Barzal with his fourth in the last five games. Shot, and then Barzal scores. With 3:16 remaining, it is a two-goal game.
Point for Ryan Pulock. No stick for Braden Point. Surprises him with the quick shot.
Barzal leaving it for Everly. Everly backhand shot.